Well?
I'd like to...
And I need...
Bye-bye.
Meeting face-to-face in this round will be... Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. And he will face... Paddle, called Roebuck, from the garrison of Sir Sebastian von Berg. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. We will witness a duel with longswords. Will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield. Entering the arena now will be Obram, known as Sputterhawk, archery master of Kalin. And his adversary will be Henry of Skullets, from the company of Sir Rattay Kovala. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. We will witness a duel with longswords. Surely be no less exciting. This one may decide the winner. The combatants will engage in a duel with war hammers and shields.
Bugger!
Quincy!
he shall proceed to the next. Entering the arena now will be Benishchub Lashtim, cart pole to the Sasso Bailiff. And he will face Henry of Skeletts from the company of Sir Rattay Scribe. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. We will witness a duel with longswords.
What's the matter?
Lost your balls?
For the second bout, our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
What's up? Check yourself.
Oh.
didn't you?
Lords and ladies, good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattay Tourney, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hannes of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Skellix, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Ratsy Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hannes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You've earned it.
Sure. Farewell. Look out.
I'd like to enroll it.
You'll have to wait a few days.
Sure. Farewell. Well,
I'd like to enroll.
You'll have to wait a few days.
Goodbye. What do you need?
I'd like to take lodge.
Sir.
Here you.
Take care.
Thank you.
Lord above, what?
I'd like to...
And I need...
Entering the arena now will be Henry of Skeletts from the company of Sir Rattay Scribe, who will measure his skills against Alder Friar, a man-at-arms from Sir Dibbish of Townboat's garrison. Let us wish the combatants luck.
God almighty, here again.
The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. We will witness a duel with longswords. Time to choose weapons for the next duel. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields. Combatant will be Henry of Skeletts from the company of Sir Rattay Scribe, and he will face Michael of Yanovitz, spearman of the Lords of Sternberg. Let us wish the combatants luck. And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Oh.
And now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields.
Oh! Curse!
Oh. Here!
Ow!
Emerge victorious, he shall proceed to the next round of the Rattay Tourney. Meeting face to face in this round will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Kublar. And he will face Laszlo, Hungarian warrior and Turk slayer at Nicopolis. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Oh, God, boy.
Time to choose weapons for the next duel. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
No, hogy a faszba! Gyere hírbe! Sok! Most megkapod! Sok! Teremtési!
Chabot!
Emiro to Thami.
Csak gyűjtsd az erőt, szükséged lesz rá!
Come on.
ladies, good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattay Tourney, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Leica. All glory to the victor, Henry of Scalitz, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzik Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You've earned it. Goodbye.
What do you need?
I'd like to enroll.
You'll have to wait a few days until...
Bye. Lord above.
I'd like to enroll.
You'll have to wait a few days.
Yeah.
I'd like to...
Been a pleasure.
Meeting face to face in this round will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. And he will face Jake the Steak, a brewery hand from Rattay. Let us wish the combatants luck. And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Fuck it!
Second bout. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield.
Proceed to the next!
Entering the arena now will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler, who will measure his skills against Colder o' the Tar, Catchpole of the Rattay Bailiff. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Giving up already?
Well landed.
Fucking hell!
Second bout. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields.
Curse it!
up already?
Entering the arena now will be Benesh of Lashim, Cartpole to the Sasso Bailiff. And his adversary will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Kubla. Let us wish the combatants luck. And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment. We will witness a duel with longswords.
What's up? Get yourself?
Second bout. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
What's the matter? Lost your balls?
Ah! the latter of it.
Shite!
Just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattay Tourney, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Scalitz, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzik Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.
Look what up, you.
Hey, what's this?
Here, Henry, your prize.
Thank you.
Hubert, goodbye.